everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with another job for you guys, and this job right here is going to be a customer service representative with the company Pangea, okay? And this is an email and chat job, so you already know the deal. Go ahead and get your application in as soon as possible. These chat jobs do not last. We're going to get into all the details of this job. I don't know of any state hiring restrictions. Before we get into the details, make sure to go ahead and hit that like button. Also, subscribe to my channel if you're new. And also go ahead and leave a comment as well and share this video for anyone that's looking for real work from home jobs. So let's go ahead and get into it. So this job possibly pays between $15 and $17 an hour according to Glassdoor salaries, and they do have low confidence in that amount. So again, this is only an estimate. I'm not sure exactly how much this job pays. So with this job right here, you're going to be responding to customers on Amazon, Walmart, and other marketplaces via email and chat. You're going to use Google Translate to service customers in multiple languages and maintain a strict response SLA of 24 hours for all channels. You're going to also follow procedure for issuing refunds, sending new units, and giving coupons. And you're going to proactively escalate orders and issues and enter orders for fulfillment requests and follow the order process to conclusion. Also, you're going to own Amazon account health KPIs and assist with various other tasks like setting up coupons, data entry, and content uploading. You're going to also work to optimize and build SOPs, okay? Now, you need to have excellent verbal and written communication, also a love for customer service. Also, it would be great if you have prior experience with an online retailer in a customer service role, and if you're detail-oriented and comfortable using G Suite, and you will also get bonus points if you're fluent in Spanish, French, or German, okay? However, that's not a requirement. Now, as far as the application for this job, it's only going to take you like 1 minute to fill it out. So, of course, if you guys are interested in this job, you can find the link in the description bar. Of course, if you guys have any questions or any comments, you can leave those below. And as usual, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.